I came to Maccabiah to meet many people, make Jewish friends, and have a lot of food.
It means a lot to me to be here because I feel like I'm in my home, because here I really identify with the people because all of them are Jews.
Israel is the place, the country of our people. So like many Jews live here and we have the culture and everything.
I feel like I am in my home and with like all my brothers, because we are like from the same religion, and I feel really good.
In São Paulo I feel kind of lost because I know that I'm not like in Israel, that is my country, and it's kind of difficult, but like with the Jews we are always together.
It is different. You have to go to some places that a lot of Jewish people go for to meet each other, and but here in Israel is more, it's easier to meet.
To meet like Jews from all of the countries all around the world, and to like have fun with them.
It affected me because like I can learn more about my country and like where my people live in, and like I have like, experience about like what is really being a Jew. Now I feel more.
We know that we are all, we like have connections with them, and we all have something in common that is like being Jewish.
The most meaningful experience I had in Israel was going to the kotel, because I really feel like God's presence and that I can talk